So I'm talking with one of my patients, Sally. We've seen her quite a while, for a number of years. How many years, how did we originally? Remember, it was some respiratory problems, challenges?
Yes, it was probably 3 or 4 years ago, and I had that Lady Windrum syndrome, which was that lung disease.
Very eloquent.
Yes, and I kind of just didn't know what to do because I was on 4 antibiotics, and it just killed my immune system. My white blood cell count dropped, and I came into you. Someone recommended you. And I came into you, and you just like said, we'll take care of this.
So what kind of symptoms were you having at the time?
I was exhausted. And what happened was is I had pneumonia. And so that's when they went in to check, and they said, there's something else besides pneumonia there. And that's when they found it. And I think the antibiotics, I was only in it for 3 months. And I was just like, had no energy, just felt awful. And I just didn't know what to do because they said, well, just let's go off the antibiotics and see what happens. Well, it didn't go away and I wasn't getting any better. And then someone suggested you, and that's when you took me in and gave me the IVs. And I did that like once a week and slowly went off, and you put me on all the supplements.
And I, osteopathic therapy was new for you. You hadn't had much for physical medicine before that, did you?
The only thing I was familiar with was acupuncture that I had seen before, but she couldn't even touch this. I mean, you...
So what did you notice with the therapy? How did that impact your lung function or breathing?
I just started feeling better. I could breathe and do things. Before, I couldn't even walk upstairs. I mean, I just felt like I had no energy. I wasn't getting the lung. I just couldn't breathe.
And over the years, we've seen a few of your family members too.
Yes, you've seen my husband, which was like dragging, was a hard thing to do, but he had back problems and the doctor gave him exercises, tried different things, didn't work. So he knew what you have done for me, and he came in and gave him some exercises, used your therapy, and that worked out great.
So as a mom, how do you feel? Working with a combination of diet and supplements and osteopathic therapy, how do you see that affecting or beneficial for the family?
Well, for me, and also you're seeing my daughter, it's made a big impact, especially for me, because even with when I did the acupuncture, she didn't give me any kind of supplements, and that's what I needed. I needed those supplements because I was lacking, you know, that. And also with my daughter, you've helped her with her stomach, and we're slowly getting there. And also with her migraines, we're slowly working on that also.
She's had an interesting combination of injuries with water polo and so a lot of muscle skeletal digestive interactions going on.
And then when she was smaller, we talked about with her falling on her tailbone.
Yeah.
So all of that, as you mentioned, just...
Yeah, some things come from, or been around a long time and kind of keep on rearing their ugly head.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.